Okay, so hello guys, my name is Shrek and in today's video I will introduce you Shibarus Inubot. At the beginning of this video I want to tell you all that I'm not the financial advisor and if you want to invest in Shibaru or in any other coin then do your own research and invest only money that you can afford. Okay, so let's get started. Shibarus Inu. Shibarus Inu is a community driven decentralized cryptocurrency powered by the collective efforts of all the Inu breeds combined. Join the legend of mighty Shibarus Inu. Here we have also Shibarus Inu buy button. You can buy it through Uniswap. And let's get lower. Lower we have announcements. Here we have some announcements about the next staff members like Zach Boychak. I'm sorry but I don't know him, but he's the official Shibarus Inu brand ambassador. We have also another announcement as you can see, so if you want to see that then link in the description of course. But why Shibarus Inu? Shibarus Inu the strength. Shibarus Inu power is generated by the loyalty of his followers and rewards by his holders. Giving back some of everyone's energy, 2% redistribution from transactions. Shibarus Inu has come to life through a joint effort made by the one-headed community that they wanted the powers of each combined in one strong creature. But what's next? The future growth. It is the wish of whole team that the power of Shibarus Inu be in the hands of its followers community. Fully. So we created a wallet for marketing purposes, 5% of supply will go to this wallet and the token will be distributed to influencers and marketing. Each Ethereum contribution of his followers will help the development of Shibarus Inu, which will grow faster and stronger until he regains over the crypto world. I wish you that it will go to the moon. It will be listed on the coin market cap on, for example, top 10 coins. I really wish you that because I invested in Shibarus Inu and I hope that it will be the next gem. Okay, so how to buy Shibarus Inu? Create a MetaMask wallet, send Ethereum to MetaMask, visit Uniswap and swap Ethereum for Shibarus. As you can see, Shibarus is a ERC20 token, as you can see in here, and I think that all of you know how to buy coins through Uniswap and through MetaMask, and all of you, I think, that have already MetaMask wallet. But ecosystem, safe and secured, so it's really good for the project. You don't need to worry about your money in this coin. For launch, it's also done, and rewards for holders. You just make money by holding this coin. Every transaction, 2% of transaction is just going to your wallet. I think that's it's really, really, really good because you're just earning money by holding it. It's really simple and you just make money by sitting on your own and just holding it, as I said. Community drive. Based on the new voting pool that will be launched on our website, our community will be able to choose the direction of the developments. It's really also good because they are hearing people's voices and I think that it could help this project to go to the moon, get the next gem title. So I think it's really, really good. Tokenomics. Token symbol Shibarus total supply is this amount. It's really big, but 70% liquidity locked on Uniswap and 15% of this amount is already burned. 10% of this amount is also in development wallet locked. I think that it's also good because those wallets are locked for X time and they can't just bump and dump price as they want. 5% marketing and donations to cases chosen by the community and 2%, as I said, redistribution to your wallet if you're holding Shibarus Inu. Roadmap. Phase 1, website launch already done. As you can see, all everything from the phase 1 is already done. So website launch, community marketing donation and wallet, contract verification, 1000 Telegram users, 500 Twitter followers, marketing campaigns, first community donations. Okay, so we are currently waiting for the first community donation. I think that it will be done in a few days, who knows. And 500 holders, I think that they already done this. White paper also done, CoinMarketCap application already done, and as I said, I hope that it will go to the top 10 CoinMarketCap coins. CoinGecko application already done, as I said, I don't know, but as you can see, CoinGecko application is already done. Phase 2, 5000 Telegram users, 1000 Twitter followers already done, website redesign and development, new marketing promotions, airdrops. Okay, so you may be able to just get this coin for free. It's really good opportunity for all of you. So if you want to just get some coins for free, then you need to subscribe my channel, because on my community tab on my channel you will be able to see all the airdrops of the coins which I present. CoinMarketCap listings, we are still waiting for this. CoinGecko listing, also waiting for this. Marketing campaigns expansion, 1000 holders, 5000 donations fund, and phase 3 by the end of the year, I hope so. NFT marketplace, website redesign, 10,000 Telegram users, 5000 Twitter followers, 10,000 holders, holders voting pool for donations, Shibaru's merchandise store, partnerships, and CEX list. In here we have also a white paper. If you are interested in investing in this coin, then you can get into white paper for more accurate informations, and join the Shibaru's inner community. If you have any problems, just contact them through Telegram, Reddit, Twitter, or Instagram. It's really, really simple. And now let's get into the charts. So let's check this. It's listed on DexTools, so it's really, really great. And as you can see, the project is quite fresh, but I really, really hope in this project, as I said before. So as you can see, the price of this coin is currently this amount. It bumped on 31% for last 24 hours, but it's still on quite dump. So I think that's the great time to just invest in this coin, because as you can see, 50% bumps, 40% bumps, it's just normal on this coin. So you can easily make money on this coin, and I hope that you will do that. But as I said, I'm not a financial advisor, and in this video it's gonna be all. I hope that you all like this. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and bye.